We're at Prom.
Yes, we are. Prom 2022.
East Central High School Prom 2022, Lawrenceburg Event Center.
Mm-hmm. I'm Hayden Trustman, and this is
Brennan Bean, as you know.
And we're going to run you through what it's like.
Yeah, for the most part. People are getting dismissed to eat, and we're going to have a good night tonight. Tyler, you want to pan around and show the crowd we have? I meant like the whole event center, but like that works too, man.
Here's our lovely table mates. Maddie G on the side.
All right. We're going to go eat soon.
Yeah,
so
we're about to
we'll
come.
Catch you.
You guys can go ahead. Are you guys
speak of the
there
devil.
We are. Should we?
Is it on?
It's on. We're live. We're not live. We're recording.
Oh, recording?
Yeah.
Happy Prom 2022.
Happy Prom 2022.
Yes,
we're going to go eat, and we'll
all
catch
right.
you guys
let's
later.
Rock and roll.
See you guys. All right, we're back. And here we got Tyler Carr. Tyler, what do you have to say?
I just can't wait for the Chief Keef to be playing.
Shoot.
It's about to be lit.
He's got a point there. And we also got Thanos Carr, Andrew Carr. He goes by a lot of names. He's the only man here wearing gold gloves.
I'm just waiting for some heads to roll. Until then, I'm not too hyped. Once that plays, I'm going crazy, man.
All right, thank you guys. We appreciate the interview. We appreciate your time. You guys better get back in there and start having some more fun.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to do some walking and talking here, get some interviews done.
This is what your East Central Prom 2022 looks
this
like from the entrance.
Yeah, this is what it's like when you're actually here. George!
George, we got the first guy right here.
Well, what's up? What's going on?
How we doing? How we feeling?
I'm feeling great. This is a good time.
This is George Browning, for those of you who don't know. Great guy. George, absolutely. Are we going to have a lot of fun tonight?
Yeah, I think so. It's going to be a good time. Hopefully the DJ plays some good music. Everyone has some good dancing.
What are you looking forward to the most here, George?
Probably the dancing, just getting into the energy, you know?
All right. Thank you, George.
Everybody's energy's up, you know?
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. We appreciate that. We appreciate that. So we'll see you later, George. All right. Next candidate here.
Got a lot of spaghetti going on.
What are we doing? What are you doing? We got our next contestant right here. How we feeling? How we doing? What are your thoughts on prom this year?
I'm hoping for better music than last year.
Okay, that's fair. Any
that's
questions,
fair. That's
Brady?
Very fair. What are you looking forward to the most tonight?
The dancing. I'm trying to get the party started, you know?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We do got to get the party started here.
That's what we're doing, so we're rolling.
All right, who's going to be next? Peter, come here.
Peter.
Yeah. We're here with Peter Coleman.
How's it going?
Peter.
Yes, sir.
Tell us what you do.
I work at a music shop. I fix guitars and I sell them. I also play them. What else do I do? That's about it. I play football and I wrestle.
I think you got the award for coolest hair here.
Thank you.
All right, Peter.
I've been working on it. It took me like 30 minutes to get ready. I use this like curl talk stuff.
Okay.
And I use this like gel I put in it, and then I combed it for about 30 minutes.
That's dope. Thank you for the
hair. Correct me if I'm wrong, but if you want to see more of this guy, talent show.
Yes,
he'll be there.
Sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Hey, this guy on the talent
Thursday,
show.
That's Thursday, 7 p.m.
You heard it.
All right. Thank you, Peter. We'll
on
see you later,
the next
man.
One.
Let's keep rolling. This is the definition of let the good times roll.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, my God. Is that Kellen Berg?
Kellen Berg, would you like a word today for how you're feeling for prom?
So fun.
Okay, I like that. Brennan, any questions?
I don't know. I got no questions here.
All right. So we roll.
We roll. Let's go, Ty. Harrison Shattuck.
Harrison Shattuck. The man of the hour. Come up here.
We're talking to Shatty real quick.
How are you guys doing?
Harrison.
Yes.
Tell us how you're feeling tonight.
I'm feeling great. It's my super senior prom. I can't believe they put it on just for me, but it feels really good to be here. It's good to see both of you guys. You're both
hi, guys.
Really good.
Hi, Harrison. We're about it.
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys can hear, but
we're witnessing something great.
The party is starting. Tyler, get a shot of that.
Yep. We see the crowds moving.
Bass is pumping. People are moving out here, so we're gonna take a quick little break.
Yeah. Boy, we off the grid, this for my kid. For when my kids have kids, everything we did for the crib, everything we did.
how we live. All this smoke got a scent. All that smoke heaven sent. Everything I spoke what I meant. Never disguise my intent. Lies outside the event. Brought my life out the trench. God thank God, look what he did. We off the grid.
We off the grid.
I'm off the grid. Got tattoos on my ribs. Tattoos on my ribs. Agitated my kids. I just do 20 county. We was an honest. I just bought me some brand new clothes. Dover Street Market. We just took a ride to Charlotte. I'm in the Rolls Royce. We don't watch Cali. I light her up.
For my kid. Everything we did for the crib didn't hit. Flexing with fists this trip. Going Greg, sex with G sticks. Lit Link 76. He's with them. We off the grid.
Yeah, look. When I was in jail, I was low key. Shout out to supporters that wrote me. Eat food, work out, and then go sleep. You know, I'm praying he carrying both feet. Then we got God with us. He look at me and see a God figure. And when I stop vibing, I know that he with me. And I'ma always catch a hard shiver. I know his demons in that dark liquor. We buy a bottle of squad, switch up everybody. Turn into a harsh, but my pockets bigger and my heart richer. My mind smarter, my grind harder, and my car quicker. I'm at her in church, she pray for me. She my God sister.
All right, guys, we're back. Prom's in full swing. It's about 9:22 right now, and we got Eric.
What's up?
Eric, are you having a good time out here?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Music's pretty, it's mid. You know, a lot of guys are in the circles throwing each other around, which is, it's kind of lame. You know, it's cool. They had a couple good songs, but I haven't heard too much Lil Durk or Lil Peep tonight, so it's
true.
It's pretty mid.
Yeah. That's true.
If you had to choose, though, what would your favorite song of the night be?
No Hands, without a doubt.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like that
yeah.
answer.
Yeah, well, Eric, thank you for your time, and I don't want to keep you off the dance floor, buddy. You seem to be the life of the party.
I'm having a good time, you know. Free drinks and whatnot. It's good. I swear we have a private room back here. I swear I saw Kanye in there.
Kanye's here, guys. Kanye is at Prom, East Central 2022.
You heard it here first.
All right, guys. Well, we'll catch you later. All right, guys. We're here. We are with Ben Muner, running for Prom Court. Ben, how do you feel?
You know, the people want the Wiz as king. They want King Neb. So I'm trusting the people out there. I'd like to thank all the people who have helped me get to this point, especially my beautiful prom date, Hope Fox. Top D1 athlete, yeah. D2 athlete. Yeah, go Trojans. Ugh.
So are you guaranteeing a win tonight?
Yeah,
in the prom
I feel
court?
Like
you know, I don't like to count my eggs before they hatch. But if I don't win, then I'm going to start checking some garbage cans somewhere.
Ben, I think you just counted your eggs before they hatch, buddy. But I really, all I can do is hope for the best for you.
Everyone wants King Neb. We all know it.
King Neb for the win, guys.
King Neb.
All right, we'll catch you all later. We'll be back soon. See
Peace.
Ya. All right, guys, we are back once again with the one and only Harrison Shattuck. It is actually a super senior prom this year. They put it on just for him. Harrison, how do you feel?
I'm feeling really good. I'm happy to be here, you know?
Favorite part of prom tonight, Harrison, is?
Oh, favorite part of prom? I really have enjoyed dancing with my friend Andrew over there. He's a fantastic partner.
We love Andrew.
I got a couple questions. I apologize for interrupting. Right. But how many is this your third prom by chance?
Oh, second.
Second prom? I was going to ask you about that one. Never mind. But how does this prom compare to the 2021 prom?
Can I be honest?
Yes.
You can be completely transparent.
It's the exact same. Nothing has changed. Nothing exciting except, there's an after prom now. But
I mean, we got a couple people saying the music's better this year. What are your thoughts?
I do like the addition of the DJ app. That's nice. You can just request songs without having to write it on a piece of paper up front. But he made a great point. The food is a lot better as well.
Oh, yeah, for sure. And Harrison, we appreciate your time, but I see you're wearing a Silk Sonic shirt. So real quick, what's your favorite Silk Sonic song?
There's just so many to choose from. I would say it's probably Fly As Me.
That's my personal favorite too. Harrison, we really appreciate your time with us. And we're going to let you get back out there and get the party started again.
Thank you, boys. I appreciate
Absolutely.
It.
Yeah, we appreciate you. And we'll catch you guys later.
You know it.
So, unfortunately, I've made a grave mistake. When we disconnected our handheld mics and used the camera microphone, we didn't switch the audio input over. So, when we went out and recorded the dance floor and what you're seeing now, which is the prom court nominees being announced, We have no audio for that. So we're just going to pretend like that never happened, and here's an interview of Prom King and Queen, Hope Fox and Ben Munier. All right, we're back once again, but this time I got two very special guests, your East Central High School class of 2022, Prom King and Queen,
Hope Fox and Ben Munier.
Guys, how are you feeling?
I don't know, I wasn't really expecting it, and I don't really have my voice, but it was just fun way to end senior year, but yeah, overall great experience.
Now Ben, we interviewed you not too long ago before you went up there to get that crown, and we asked you about counting your eggs, and you just predicted your win. And there's another thing you're known for predicting at East Central High School, and that's snow days, right? Yeah. Can we get a snow day real quick?
Snow day! Woo!
Thank you so much, Ben. Ben, you have anything to add about your win tonight?
You know, we gave it to the people. There could be a video after I found out I won King. They mosh pinned me. They love me here. They wanted King Neb. They wanted Queen Hope. They wanted it. And the people won tonight, kids. Mark this down in the history books.
All right, you guys got that here first, and we're going to head out, and we'll catch you guys at After Prom. All right, guys, we are now, we've moved locations. We're at After Prom. As you can probably tell, we're in the field house. Right now, we're here with Nick Hoffmeyer. Nick?
I just want to race.
Tyler, you want to get a shot of the bouncy castle you can race people in behind you? Interesting. Dope. Cool. Guys, still at After Prom, and I got free pizza now. I'm here with Allie. Allie, what's been your favorite part about tonight?
Definitely the food at prom. 10 out of 10, 50 times better than last year. Delicious. Everybody hated the mac and cheese. I loved it.
I thought the mac and cheese was pretty subpar, personally. Oh. So, had to disagree. All right, we'll catch you guys in a second. Guys, still at After Prom. Here with Sophie Browndyke. Sophie, how do you feel tonight?
Oh, I'm feeling great. Ready to party it up here at After Prom and just have a great time.
What's been your favorite part about tonight as a whole?
Seeing everyone dressed up and just the atmosphere. It's astronomical.
Awesome. Thank you. We appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Seems to be a heated game of dodgeball behind us. Yeah, dodgeball at After Prom, East Central 2022. So, it's been a long, fun night with you guys. And me and Tyler, because Tyler's been running the camera this whole time, Hayden didn't make it to After Prom. But we're going to check out for the night, so we'll see you guys.